Uh-oh, we have a problem.
Well, it looks like one of the logs broke. Didn't make it through the winter, I guess, or a windstorm. All right, well, we're gonna do something different on the ground, I guess.
Thank you.
starting to rain out. Then I get the Helicontex tarp and set up a bit of a shelter. I think it's supposed to rain most of the evening. Alright, well, we got a nice light rain out there. It's not too bad, but got the tarp up, got all my kit in. I think I'm going to be finished building for the day until I figure out what I'm going to do with the door and the back wall. This is kind of the idea, is to have some walls, a tarp for a roof, and this winter have a fire or a stove in here and have this completely enclosed. So, yeah, I think I'll stop here for the day until I think about how I'm going to do the rest of it. But I'm just going to process some firewood, I think, and get ready for supper and just relax. Enjoy the rain. Birch bark's just a little bit wet or damp, so interesting to see if it lights. I think it will. I think it'll light.
Oh yeah. So juicy.
That smoke's blown right in the tent or the shelter.
forget to hang your food in bear season.
Well, I had a good sleep last night. It was wasn't too cold. It was only like plus 4 degrees Celsius, so nice and warm for a rainy sleep in the woods. Heard some owls really early this morning. That was really nice. No bears, which is good. And yeah, relatively calm night. It was a good trip. Only thing left to do now is pack up and head on out. that's it for this one, folks. Hope you enjoyed it. Catch you on the next one. Peace.